So here I'm cutting the beaker feet from a tube of glass, set to a certain size. And this is cleaning the edges up now. And then we're onto the lathe, which we're going to make the beaker. I've got like a half tube in there, setting the lathe already, ready to be made into some beakers. So we start pulling off the waste to start with. The tube in my mouth there is just so that I can blow down the actual beaker tube. So pull all the waste off. Now I've got to get that nice and round. Get an even wall thickness. We've gone to the bigger burner now, just so we can heat more. Right place and blow at the right time. It's coming up nice and round. The next stage, you bring in the foot in, so seal that onto the beaker. This is the piece of glass we cut earlier. On. Now I've got to open that out and use carbon tools. Carbon tools won't stick to the glass. So we've got a carbon reamer in there, put that inside and flare it out. Just gotta make sure it's nice and flat, so it stands up straight without wobbling. And just gotta make sure that beaker foot is the right size. There we go. And it's within tolerance. And then the length of the beaker. So I've got a little mark on there which is made with a China graph, which is like a crayon. The other chuck in, clamp down on that. Now I start heating just past the mark that I've got on there, and I can make the bottom of the next beaker. Yeah, the tube you can see coming in there is that's the other end of the blow tube that I'm actually blowing down. Cut it in and heating more on one side to give it that curve. It forms part of the bottom of the next beaker. Cut it down so far. Just got to leave a little hole in there just so I can blow through into the beaker. To the small burner, a really fine flame now, and put it right on that mark that I've got on there with the China graph, and then I'm going to divide it. So that's stretching it and heating it and blowing it at the same time. blow and then come off. Then we go to the flange. So I'll heat that. And it'll travel back a few millimetres on its own back to the China graph mark, which will give an overall length on the beaker. Last little part is the little pourer. So I've got a specially shaped tool to use for that. So just heat one part of that. Go in with the tool and just lift it a little bit. And that'll give a pourer. And that's one finished beaker. Exactly the same.